This piece is called The Unbroken Fall, and it goes along with a pedestrian art piece by Francisca Decker, who's a visual artist. And together we've combined forces to create this multimedia work that stems out of the feeling of helplessness and hopelessness that we both have, as do many people, given the state of things today with the violence and hatred and just really divisiveness that we all feel. So we wanted to offer a chance for healing, for dialogue amongst our community, and this is a good way to do it. The visual piece will include the community's part, where there'll be a space for them to write and comment, use quotations or whatever they feel onto the actual visual piece. And then with this piece of music that goes with it, I've given it to several different musicians of different styles to play in their own way, interpret it as they will. And that also goes along with the diversity, but unity that we feel. The drawing itself is with a gestural line drawing, which is done with one pen that never leaves the paper. So all the people are connected with one line. Everyone's connected, but very different. And musically, I've tried to do the same thing with this. It's The Unbroken Fall because there's a feeling of longing and hoping and wanting, and we want the piece to end. It's very uncomfortable if the piece of music doesn't have a final end. We don't all go home to the tonic chord and finish nicely. It's a statement on the issues at hand, and so there is no end in sight. There is no end to the violence. There is no end to the hatred. So there is no end to this piece. It's falling. It emotes a feeling of falling and never hitting bottom, never resolving, never finishing.
Thank you. Thank you.